Double game day.
I'm Gundar.
And soccer sauce.
I will be.
Regan.
Soccer disappointed. No. Doesn't work.
What are you doing?
Listen to my own voice.
Listening to herself swear 20,000 times. No, all jokes aside, double game day. So we're at.
God, I told you I look like an egg. I don't like it.
No, you don't. Spurs versus Leicester, FA Cup. Then we're going for a Nando's to get soccer sauce. And then we're going to Borehamwood to watch Arsenal versus Bristol.
Ooh, double game day.
Double game day. Ooh, look at this gaff. Look at that girl's jumper. Look at this girl's jumper. Look at that jumper. Ooh.
Arsenal Addy version.
Oh, that's me. That's
you just me. Said you wanted that Spurs jumper and I got it on record.
Yeah, in an Arsenal version.
I spotted a shooting challenge.
Yeah, and then I saw the queue and I thought absolutely not, babe.
Who would have won, me or you?
Me in top form, you current standards.
Me every day.
It's supposed to be just to all hear the thing.
You look so unimpressed.
I'm holding it upside down.
What did you do?
That way instead of that way.
Look how busy it is. Things we love to see. Bye, Emma. See ya. Got the goods.
Yay!
Don't walk it. Oh, sorry.
Off the court.
Trying to just. Sun's shining, we're in the sunshine. Yeah. I'll wait until it goes away in about 3 minutes.
More optimistic,
3 minutes. Oh, one day for a bit of football. What's your score prediction? I'm going to go.
I'm
going 3-1 Spurs.
I was about to say 3-1, I'm going to say 3-2 then.
Best me England to score. Maybe Grace get a goal as well, just for the fun of it.
Along with tonight's mascot, please now welcome the two teams out onto the pitch, Leicester City and Tottenham Hotspur.
Oh my day, she just scored an absolute rocket.
I knew it was happening. As soon as she set that, it was in.
Oh, if you could play with one player from each team, who would it be?
Play with or play against?
No,
yeah, something like that.
I'll take Howard at the back, and then I take Grace Clinton. It's a close call, either Beth England or Grace Clinton, but current form, I'm taking Clinton.
I'd take Beth because you've taken Grace. And then I'll take JC Green. Fun fact for you. Everyone who plays with Becky Spencer calls her Turkey Becky because of how good she is with her feet and she's a goalkeeper. That's my fun fact. Little burger, apple crumble, Sprite. What have you got?
Pitta.
Pitta.
Veggie pitta, but it doesn't look veggie, does it?
Little trainer check. Oh.
Film form life.
Then you can sit on the end for the
Thomas is coming on. What do you reckon? Game changer for Spurs.
Game changer. I'm hoping she links up with Grace because Grace is absolutely dominating, but she's just not got any options.
Ooh,
that was nasty, girly. Nasty game.
From
Bethany England.
That's Naz's
goal.
Bethany England.
Boom, over top.
Naz, bam, bam, bam. 1-1
keeper. Slots it in. Spurs equalised in the 83rd minute.
Oh,
and
then Garen
comes. Spurs got a ball to the face. And a proper shot to the face as well.
Like, she was down for a minute. I'm really hoping she's okay. Imagine getting a thing like that to the face.
I had a name. I had a contact lens match that slashed in my eye once. And I had 6 months, so I had to go to the eye hospital every week.
I got a ping pong ball in my eye once. Not the same. She's fine. She's fine. We're all so fine.
Come on. Come on. Yeah.
flag on it.
It like trickled across the line. That close. If that someone was there, that all it needed was a little toe. A little toe, not even a big toe. Then it would have been in. Are we going to extra time?
Ball in.
I think we are.
Ball in. Ball in. Going to extra time.
Extra time, baby. Vibing.
DJ's doing bits. Oh, the static hair is not doing bits.
Love a last minute winner, boy. Thank you, love a last minute winner.
Everyone on their toes, isn't it?
Oh my days. Oh my days. Limbs. Game on.
Ooh.
Game one done. Game one done. Potentially going to Nando's to get the second sauce. We could. Go straight there. Okay, if you want. Need to pick up a jacket though because it is a bit chill. Spurs fine in the final. Spurs against Wembley, mate. And a Wembley. And then Arsenal, Bristol later. I can't wait. See my girls. Very excited, eh?
Banana check.
Second one of the day.
Second nana. Double nans.
Yep.
Hair change.
Hair change. One of us looks very decent. The other is struggling. I'm the one that's struggling. Like I'd say it the other way around, but
I disagree. I look like an ostrich. A wild ostrich.
Game two ready. Well,
soon. How long's your neck, Lotte? Whopper. I got a lot of neck too. What am I writing in? Meadow Park.
Borehamwood. See you soon.
What a lovely, lovely view.
Being treated to the best driver.
Imagine I crashed.
Yeah. I'm gonna be so real, I'm flagging. And I've got news. Bad news.
Bad news. Saka ain't getting sauce.
Saka ain't getting sauce. The Nancy's not getting Saka sauce. But we're gonna get a Subway. Oh, sugar. We're gonna get a Subway.
Dabba.
A Saka Subway, but it's not really a Saka Subway.
Getting an Emma special sub. Seems better.
I'm flagging, I can't wait to eat. What can you see?
Subway. I mean, it's not that though, but it's second best. Second best Subway.
Hope.
It's on the horizon.
Wait.
Hope is with us.
It's
hope with us now.
Hope? Is that you? Going through the zooming angles. Hopey dopey. What are you getting from Subway?
I don't know. What are you?
What are you doing? Creating your own. The big S in the background. S for surprise, surprise.
She thinks she's my groupie. Can I get a 6-9
grade violation? I am. I'm actually our biggest fan.
I'm your biggest fan.
Needy. Hello. She's feeling
I'm
needy.
I'm so needy. Someone love me, please.
Tell him what you want.
Please may I have a hearty Italian 6-inch.
He is sick of our shit.
So needy.
This is a call out.
No, I actually just want them to straighten my head and hold my hand. And just love me, like, I'm so serious. Please, could I get ham?
Ham? Jesus Christ, this is a rogue order. I'm glad I'm getting this on video.
No, maybe I get chicken. No, yeah.
No, she wanted ham. Take her first answer.
Onion. Tomato.
This is what I need in my life. Good, secured.
Okay. He's probably like, is this their first time eating a sandwich? Why are they vlogging it? Baby girl needs this.
Right.
Hopefully it'll help you think clearly about who to support tonight.
You've eaten. We've got our jackets. We've got our tickets.
Ready to go.
We've got the water. Doss.
Do you want an ice cream?
No. No. Let's go.
Really loving this little thing now. If only it was warmer. If it was yesterday, I'd have got one.
Let's go. Another warm up. I'm going to do a lap around the pitch before we can get in because they've shut the other entrance. Not happy about that, mate.
Well, not after that subway.
Not after that, Subbers.
Subbers.
Saka. Saka didn't make the cut today in the end. Oh, doesn't it?
Not do that after
a sandwich. What about the little worm, the ropey worm thing? I'd have fun on that. But yeah, basically having to trek up an extra 10 kilometres to get in. She's on the overtake. Oh. Absolute checkers. She's on the overtake. She's doing the worm. Oh, that looks well fun. I want to go on one of them. Here we go. Place of dreams for some.
It's my home. It's my heart.
Ah, oh, things we love to see. Oh. There we go.
Imagine I don't pack it.
Oh. Look how busy it is. Busy. We're in. We're sat. We're in prime position, actually.
Oh,
sorry. Score prediction. I'm going to Arsenal to get quite a few passes.
4-1.
Pat!
I want gold.
Booked and busy. I want gold.
I'm ready for a team pick right in front of my eyes. They should have this.
Hey!
Have this place of pineapple. A tribute to the hairstyle.
Squad game times 100. Well, not times 11.
Yeah.
3-0.
It's an own goal for Bristol City, which brings the score to Arsenal 3, Bristol City 0.
Three and a half. Wait, this actually looks banging on here, you know. Could record a film. Oh,
here we go.
I was so bad. What are you doing?
You got, yeah, 2 footers, yeah.
The sky looks so pretty. I'm so here for it.
It looks really nice, so we're all trying to get sunset pictures and it's just not happening.
I've got about 500 on my camera and they all look shit.
The sky looks so nice. Where has she gone, the girl?
Ooh. Can't really see the fans, but they're buzzing. The friends. I've got those boots. Wait, I don't think I've got the ones she's got on. Nah, she's got different ones on.
Six, Nora V. Reuter.
Oh my days, look at the sky! Oh, look at that sky. And that draws
a close to
Double Game Day! Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching Double Game Day.
No sack of sauce.
A-town. Suburbs.
Times ago.